Hi friends, in today's video we are going to see how to make tomato coriander noodles. First add chili, tomato and coriander leaves and just blend it with little bit of chili powder, bay leaf, cloves and cinnamon and blend it without adding water. Now in another pan, just add little bit of oil. Once the oil get heated, add little bit of onion in it along with ginger garlic paste. In this you can add lot of vegetables, but right now I'm using only carrot in it. Just fry it for 2 to 3 minutes, then add little bit of salt and the blended paste in it. Again just fry it for 2 to 3 minutes, then add 2 cups of water. I'm taking one whole packet of noodles, so I'm adding 2 cups of water. If you are using lot of noodles, then add the water according to it. Add 1 table teaspoon of curd in it. Then add the noodles in it and close it for 5 minutes. In between, just open and see whether the noodles have cooked it properly. Now add little bit of cashew powder in it and close it for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, a hot spicy tomato coriander noodles is ready. Try for the recipe. See you in next video. Take care. Bye-bye.